And a massive political fight has now broken out between the BJP and the Congress after Jaipal Reddy was removed from the post of Petroleum Minister. The BJP has questioned the government's decision to replace Reddy with Moily.
Jaipal Reddy, I know it is a prerogative of the Prime Minister to take anybody into the cabinet, to give any portfolio of his choice. But at the same time, people have got a right to know, in the backdrop of the controversy and also the media reports, that Industrial House has brought pressure on the Prime Minister to divest Sri Jaipal Reddy of that portfolio because he was not amenable or he is not acting as per the interest of a particular group. So that is the charge that is made by against this government. So that being the case, the Prime Minister and the Congress Party should explain to the people why he was suddenly removed. Earlier, Manishankar Iyer was removed. Now, Jaipal Reddy is removed and he is given an unimportant portfolio. So, this raises suspicion and it will be better in the interest of the country if the Prime Minister can clarify the situation.
You know, our predecessor, Mr. Jaipal Reddy, has done a wonderful job and has off to him. You know, he has really maintained higher standard and probity in the administration, and you know, nothing to worry about it. Portfolios do change. I have changed, you know, this is the third portfolio to me. That doesn't mean I am downgraded. That doesn't mean. You know, portfolios do change. Sir, when government functions, we will not function on any vested interest, and you know, government will not, you know, it is not to benefit to one or two companies or one or two individuals, it is to benefit to the entire nation. When it comes to the taking a decision in the best interest of the nation, other things, you know, are insignificant.
जयपाल रेड्डी जी बहुत ईमानदार आदमी माने जाते हैं, उन्हें हटा दिया गया। सलमान खुर्शीद जी बेईमानी के लिए उनके ऊपर आरोप लगे हैं कि उन्होंने विकलांगों की बैसाखियों का पैसा खाया, उन्हीं की प्रमोशन हो गई। तो ऐसा लगता है कि सरकार ये मैसेज देने की कोशिश कर रही है कि जो जितना ज़्यादा भ्रष्टाचार करेगा उसकी उतनी ज़्यादा इस सरकार में तरक्की होगी, और अगर ईमानदारी से चलोगे तो तुम्हारी खैर नहीं है।
Is reporting on the story and is now joining us live. Navika, change in Jaipal Reddy's portfolio certainly kicked up a political controversy. Could you tell us, you know, about how Jaipal Reddy himself is viewing this entire development?
Clearly, moving away from the Petroleum Ministry to a nondescript ministry like the Science and Technology Ministry is being seen as a demotion, not only by observers but by Jaipal Reddy himself. From what we do understand from our sources, Mr. Jaipal Reddy has been confiding to people close to him that he has been sent to a nondescript ministry in the CGO complex, which is not even part of Lutyens, Delhi. And that ministry has seen several people come and go in the last 8 years that the UPA has been in power, and that is being seen as a snub to Jaipal Reddy, given his seniority. Many even pointing out to this being a result of a corporate warfare, but insiders in Congress also looking at the fact that Jaipal Reddy probably not too successful in handling the Telangana versus non-Telangana move within the party, and that is another reason why he has had to pay this price of being sidelined completely.
I think insofar as the first question is concerned, you know, that's above my pay grade, because contours of a cabinet reshuffle is something which falls squarely within the remit of the Honorable Congress President and the Prime Minister. The Congress President being the chairperson of the UPA, it's a process which is fought through. So I don't think it will be appropriate for me to really be commenting on that. Insofar as the gentleman in question that you referred to, I do not want to start my first day in office on a very, very adversarial note, but I think it'll suffice to say that my views on this particular subject and the approach which they adopt are very, very well known to all of you.